Please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please remove all hats and hoods. Place your right hand over your heart.
Ready? Begin. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated and thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Sloan and this is Lexi and Arabella. We are the Weaver Whale Wastebusters. Our mission is to create a green community at Weaver by reducing, reusing, and recycling to build a sustainable future. In order to succeed, we came up with the idea of using a share cooler.
A food share cooler? The program provides a way for us to safely share unopened and unused packaged food with other students. Every Tuesday, excess food throughout the week will be gathered and donated to help communities in need. The food share cooler is placed right after the checkout counter inside the cafeteria.
First, you put unwanted items into the cooler. Then, whoever wants extra food can take food out of the bin before it gets wasted. We have a short clip to demonstrate how this works. Hello, my name is Sloan and this is Lexi and Arabella. We are the Weaver Whale Wastebusters. Our mission is to create a green community at Weaver by reducing, reusing, and recycling waste to build a sustainable future. In order to succeed, we came up with the idea of using a share cooler.
A food share cooler program provides a way for us to safely share unopened and unused food with other students. Every Tuesday, excess food throughout the week will be gathered and donated to help communities in need. The food share cooler is placed right after the checkout counter inside the cafeteria.
First, you put unwanted items into the cooler. Then, whoever wants extra food can take food out of the bin before it gets wasted. We have a short clip to demonstrate how this works.
Lexi notices the share cooler. She puts unwanted food into the share cooler and sits down at the lunch table. Sloan has just finished her plate. Still feeling hungry, she remembers the share cooler. Sloan walks to the share cooler and takes out something.
There are some rules to follow when you use the cooler. Number one, only cafeteria food is allowed in the share cooler for safety reasons. They also need to be unopened and unused.
Number two, please do not play with the cooler or shoot food items into the cooler.
Number three, take only what you need and don't take too much.
Everyone can help to reduce waste. Thank you!
Happy birthday. We have several people who have a birthday this week. Super excited to celebrate each and every one of you. As a reminder, when you're done, come on up. We have a little special something for you to celebrate your special day. Having a birthday. Let's see here. Having a birthday today from Mrs. Arisato's class. A very happy birthday to Michael McCool. From Mrs. Nguyen's class on the 24th. Happy birthday to Irie Tovar. On the 25th, Mrs. Otani has two people who have a birthday. First off, the one and only Oliver Bray. Happy birthday, pal. And then a very, very happy birthday to Garen Knapp. Also having a birthday from Mrs. Platt's class. Happy birthday to Luke Offenberg. And then on the 26th, from Mrs. FF's class, happy birthday to Jackson Alderson. And from Mrs. French's class, a very happy birthday to Jaren Estes. On the 28th, from Mrs. Calder's class, happy birthday, Francis Hart. On the 29th, from Mrs. Terrell's class, a very happy birthday to Sebastian Bros. And then finally, from Mrs. Vinito's class, a very, very happy birthday to Azrael Workman. So to each and every one of you, have a great day. You deserve all your wishes coming true. All right, so first off, happy Red Ribbon Week. I hope that today you are wearing your red as we kick off a week full of not only making sure that we're remembering to be drug-free, but we're looking at what it takes to be an upstander. And that's perfect, because for the month of October, our focus has been on this, action. And so all week long, we have a bunch of different dress-up days. Obviously, you can see today is all about being red. Tuesday, you get to wear your best tie-dyed or bright colors and sunglasses because our future's so bright. Then on Wednesday, mahalo for standing up to bullies. You get to wear your tropical duds and say aloha. On Thursday, we have your favorite team jersey. And then on Friday, we have a lot of colors here. Look at that, TK and K, you're wearing orange. First is wearing yellow. Second is wearing purple. Third is green. Fourth is white. Fifth is blue. So this is all about action. And so what I wanted to end today's morning message with is with a clip. It's a great song. Many of you will probably know it. But it showcases the importance of not just saying the word, but really putting forth the action and how that action can inspire others to do absolutely amazing things. So I hope you enjoy. Have an absolutely wonderful day. Have a great Red Ribbon Week. I love you. I'm proud of you. Go out there and do amazing things. Take care, everybody.